in a developing story at 5:08, a person is dead this morning following a head-on crash in Hardin County. The Iowa State Patrol says it happened just before 2 p.m. yesterday. Troopers say the victim, an 83-year-old, crossed the center line of a county road before hitting a pickup truck.